It's the day of the Supermom versus Vegan Saving Smackdown, and both couponers are itching to wipe the aisles with their competition.
Jessica, get your coupons and grab your cart.
Perry, get your coupons, grab your cart.
Your 30 minutes of shopping starts in 3,
2,
1.
Coupon!
Right.
Excuse me.
Perry needs to finish shopping quickly, so she'll have plenty of time to recount all of her items. Right off the bat, she makes a mad dash for rice.
Get them all.
I got 11 packages of brown rice. The full retail value was 99 cents. I had a 50-cent coupon, which doubled up to that full retail value, which left me with a total of zero.
Still moving at a lightning pace, Perry secures her pre-ordered items without even stopping.
Hey, Mark, you have the pre-orders for me?
Yep, I sure do.
There should be three of them, okay?
Yep, I got them in the back. I'll go get them for
okay,
you.
Okay, thank you.
Meanwhile, Jessica is busy loading the first of her two planned carts with the heaviest part of her haul, bottled beverages.
Those are very heavy waters. Holy smokes. The cases of water were priced at $5.99, and I had a coupon for a free case up to $5.99, so it made all three of them free. Okay, aisle four, pop. The pop was on sale for $1.69. My coupon was just for a free 2 liter of up to $1.99, so they were free.
In the 2 minutes it took Jessica to load her cart with almost $58 worth of drinks, Perry managed to get 6 of her 15 required items, including tuna and canned milk, healthy non-vegan products that are needed by her local food bank.
Cornbread, baking cups, milk.
And she follows that up with almost $40 worth of sponges for free.
Where are you, Perry? How you doing?
I'm doing good. I'm halfway done.
Perry may be further along on her shopping list, but Jessica is racking up retail value with $60 worth of cereal bars and almost $150 worth of razors.
11, 12, 13.
That's it.
In the meantime, Perry's entire shopping plan hinges on the pre-orders pushing her over the $500 minimum, so she's taken a risk counting on the store to give her the exact amounts.
You have the pre-orders?
Yes, I did. I just brought it up front. It's right over here.
Where are we on time, Pat?
You've only used 5. Okay, so you're doing very, very well.
With 25 minutes remaining on the clock, Perry carefully goes over her list and counts her items, while Jessica struggles with her two-card strategy.
My cart is way fuller than I was expecting.
Even though she hoped to go through one more aisle with this cart, Jessica decides to abandon her plan and swap out early.
Rain check, it's not gonna happen. I need a new cart. New cart!
There was no way at all. I knew I was gonna have to get a new car or I was gonna have a disaster.
There's no way. Thank God. That's a serious time to make up now.
With room in her car, Jessica quickly picks up $50 worth of pork and 142 cheese sticks.
The cheese sticks are 33 cents. My coupon was for 50 cents off of any one, making all 142 free.
38, 40, 46. Now I got my cheese, my cart. Thanks, honey.
Meanwhile, Perry spent half of her total 10-minute shopping time meticulously going through all of her products to make sure she'd gotten everything on her list.
Sponges.
But an oversight.
Holy crap.
Could mean failure for this coupon contender.
I just realized I completely forgot the soy milk.
I just couldn't believe that I forgot that.
With disqualification looming over her head, all Perry can do is hope for the best.
I sure hope I still made all my 15 items.
Just to forget something like that huge and that should have been that obvious to me, it was definitely really scary.
Ah, how did I miss that? 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. I mean, that's the bare minimum on items, but my total, I should still be way over.
With a final burst of energy and speed, Jessica counts out 28 boxes of candy.
Time.
Stopping the clock.
That's called Jessica Wins right there.
Jessica's first 7 transactions will be for individual boxes of breakfast treats that will result in $3 Catalinas, which she can then use on her last transaction.
Okay, your total right now is $7.84.
Just 4 of those.
Total after coupons is $1.84.
Perfect.
And a $3 manufacturer's coupon.
Cha-ching.
Jessica's first seven transactions proceed smoothly.
$2.16. It's $2.84.
Each one resulting in a $3 coupon for an additional $21 savings.
And another $3 coupon.
Thank you. So now we'll be doing the last transaction, and it's going to be the big one with all the rest of it. And I have Catalina's to apply to my total. Bills, you guys ready for it?
Absolutely.
Last one.
Ready.
All right.
With the success of the first seven transactions and the Catalina coupons in her hand, Jessica's final retail total keeps rising.
Okay, your current total before tax is $833.04.
All right.
Calm, cool, and collected, Jessica hands over a massive stack of coupons.
That is the most coupons I've ever had at one time. That is insane. So we're making a dent. We're down to seven in the 700s now.
Okay, we are down to 433.01, almost half.
Doing good.
Oh, man.
Crawling right down there.
We are under 100, so we're in the safe zone now.
Last coupon.
Oh, last one.
Okay, so your total for this last transaction is $74.46 before tax. So you got $887.92 worth of merchandise for $92.34 for a total savings of 90%.
Big ol' high five.
Good job.
High five. And we are done.
All right, ready to check out?
I'm ready.
There should be 150 of these. Try to find all of them. I already had a bit of a shock with the soy milk. I don't need any surprises at the end. Until this is all done, I don't think I'll be able to relax.
Okay.
Where are we at with the total?
You're at $579.39.
We're already over $500. So we've met that requirement.
All right, your total retail without tax is $713.16.
In the back of my mind is just the fact that I messed up on the soy milk so bad, but I have coupons for all of this. Are we ready?
I'm ready.
As Perry watches her retail total decrease, she allows herself to relax a little.
When these are all done, we should even be below 600.
Okay.
Why the beeping?
It's not doubling anymore.
Perry's strategy was supposed to make her low-priced items free after her coupons doubled, but this register glitch could put an end to her plan.
The only way I'm gonna get them for free is if they all double like they're supposed to. So we're waiting on a manager right now.
After a brief inspection, manager Steve determines that the register has reached its doubling limit, requiring the cashier to manually enter the rest of Perry's coupons.
Whenever there's humans involved, it's very nerve-wracking because I like when the system does it itself. Normally, it just everything doubles on its own. So there's an added stressor right now. My heart is pounding.
As each coupon is typed into the system, Perry's total slowly decreases.
Deep breath.
And finally, it all comes down to two last stacks of coupons.
Between these two things, I mean, these two things, this should drop me to zero.
Okay, can you see me shaking?
You're okay.
And we are down below $50. $2.39. 90 cents.
So your total retail today is $0. All you have to pay is the tax, 100% savings.
Zero!
With 100% savings and a haul ringing in at just over $700, Perry has won today's challenge and may have guaranteed herself a spot in the All-Star finale.
Kudos to her, because she beat one of the best.
This great product.
I've always wanted to be able to do something like this, to donate so much to people in need, and it was really amazing to know that I was going to be able to help so many people in this community.